What's good, everybody? It's your boy Matthew Maley from MatthewMaley.com. It's Friday night, back on my couch, time for another weekly movie review with your boy Matthew Maley. First off, I apologize. Last Friday, I was out in Vegas, so I wasn't able to do a weekly movie review for that. But hopefully, I made up for it because I put up a bunch of videos and kind of did reviews of my trip and gave updates each day. So hopefully, that kind of evened out. But today, I've got another movie of this past 2010 year, and it was a movie I really liked. Thought it was a lot of fun. It wasn't a serious movie. You know, it was a pretty out there, ridiculous movie, but it was a lot of fun. And I'm speaking of Red. Got it here on Blu-ray. I'm sorry for the reflection there. Don't have much light here in my living room, so I had to put the light on the camera. But Red actually stands for Retired Extremely Dangerous. Stars Bruce Willis, Morgan Freeman, my dude John Malkovich, Helen Mirren, Mary Louise Parker, Brian Cox, Julian McMahon from Nip Tuck fame, he played Christian, and kind of introducing really cool dude, Carl Urban. He plays one of the lead CIA agents that's trying to track down the Red agents, if you will, even though, well, I won't give much away, but it's pretty cool. It actually focuses on four agents who are stamped red, meaning that they're retired and extremely dangerous and therefore need to be eliminated. Those four agents, like I said, Bruce Willis, Morgan Freeman, Helen Mirren, and John Malkovich. And it follows through their their trials trying to get away from Carl Urban and the rest of the CIA wet teams. And try to clear their name, prove that actually, you know, they're good guys and shouldn't be trying to be killed. But it's a lot of fun. It's, you know, an action comedy, so there's some funny little jokes in it, you know, deadly stuff that makes you chuckle, especially John Malkovich. That dude is funny because he's so crazy. Everything he's in, the dude is just out there. So it's definitely a flick worth checking out. I personally thought it was really cool. I ended up wanting to add it to my collection, as you can see. I'm a big fan of Bruce Willis, obviously John Malkovich, really like Morgan Freeman. So, you know, it was something definitely to add, and it had some good action in it. Also, one thing I really liked, it had a really good variety of weaponry throughout the flick. You guys know I'm a big fan of firearms, and I am, when it comes to movies, I really, really like when there's a good diverse collection. I hate when, you know, all you see ever is Berettas, you know, normal Glocks. That's all it's ever in movies. Every single bad guy has an AK. Every single good guy has an M4. So I like that they changed it up a lot and added a bunch of just obscure things. And it was a really cool flick. Had some cool twists and turns throughout it. So it kept you guessing. Just some really funny stuff. A couple things that really were pretty damn funny. So I recommend you check it out. Like I said, it's not a groundbreaking movie here. It's not something that, you know, is going to get Oscar nominations or anything like that. But it's funny. It has some rewatchability, in my opinion. I personally did buy it. I would say go rent it first because it's one of those movies that, I mean, certain people aren't going to feel. Some people aren't going to really like as much. Personally, I give it 3.5 stars out of 5. So definitely worth a watch, worth a Redbox, worth a Netflix. So check it out. And then decide for yourself if you want to buy it. I thought that it was good enough, and because I am a big fan of both Bruce Willis, Morgan Freeman, and John Malkovich, definitely was worth copying. So let me know what you guys think. If you've seen Red, the action comedy, like I got a little movie star voice there, like a movie announcer voice, the action comedy. Anyway, yeah, I've lost it. Sorry, y'all. But let me know what you think of it. Let me know whose performance you thought was the best out of it. Let me know what action scene you thought was the best. Let me know if you liked it or not. What you think of my review. How many out of 5 stars you would give it. So, once again, after a week hiatus, your boy Matthew Maley from MatthewMaley.com is back on the couch with his weekly movie review. So, thank you all. Let me know what you think. Follow me on YouTube. Subscribe, comment, like. Twitter @MatthewMaley. YouTube at Matthew Mailey Poker. And finally, I'm sorry, that was on Facebook, Matthew Mailey Poker. And finally, the one and only MatthewMailey.com. So, I'm out, y'all. Peace.